Yeah, I did, Jackie. And the family of Gregory Battle tells me that he is a 2018 Mastery Charter School Pickett graduate. He was just about to start a new job in healthcare. And today, Jackie, would have been his 22nd birthday.
He was funny. He made you laugh.
Yeah.
He would come, he just would pop over just to say, hey, Auntie, how you doing? He was a good kid.
But Monday night, someone shot and killed 21-year-old Gregory Battle. Surveillance video shows what appears to be gunshots coming from this car along Earlham Terrace and Pulaski Avenue in Germantown.
And we are, like, really hurt because he didn't deserve this.
His birthday was today.
His birthday is today. He would have been 22. He died 3 hours shy of his birthday.
Gregory and his family were watching Game 2 of the Sixers playoffs. They say he had just stepped out to pick up food. But when he returned to the home, someone opened fire as he was walking in the door. Several people were inside that home, including 4 kids. The youngest was just a year old.
Bullets coming through the door. And the cops told us that, unluckily that he got killed. But good thing nobody else was at the door, because we would have been burying not one person, but multiple people.
Tuesday afternoon, police finding more bullets at the crime scene. Police say at least 10 shell casings were found, while 6 bullets went through the door.
It's just sad.
Increased crime, increased killing. And you scared to walk out your own door now.
And I just got done talking to police, and they say they do not have a motive for this case or any suspects identified, and the family doesn't know who or why anybody would shoot Gregory like this. We're live at police headquarters. Johnny Archer, NBC 10 News.